plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? For you, 'cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a fan.
Hey guys, today I went to the store and I got some things for my rabbit. So I'm gonna be showing you them. Okay, so the first thing I got, let me open this, is this thing. It's like, it has a suction cup, so then it can stick on the bottom and I can play with it. But I hung it here and he like stands up to get it. And then I also got one of these. It's a little ball thing and it has another one inside of it. So I can probably just open it and take the other one out too. But it wouldn't be as much noise. He loves that. I also got this. And he's been having that. Also, when we're here with Oliver, I got this food bowl because the ones I had weren't working out and he'd pick them up, and he can't pick this one up because he's too heavy. He's really small, so. Doing really well too. I got him this little pink ball. This is like a little softball. I don't know, he might want to pick that up. And he also has one of these. I think that's it. Yeah, so this is like a little tiny mini haul. Oh, I did get him something else. I got him this collar. It's really cute. With a bow on it. It's green. I put it on him. I just don't have it on right now. I want to be watching him when I put him on. So, yeah. This is my little mini haul. Ah, he enjoys playing with this. He doesn't play with this one. So, I don't want to. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, so thanks for watching. Bye.